What's up, people? It's me, Camila, and you are currently watching my first video vlog. Yep, my first vlog. It's interesting, I received pretty good feedback about you guys, you know. You're tricky. You wrote me, some of you, and you wrote me that you want to actually see me live my life. And I have to say, before I start like really vlogging, that my life is pretty random. I am forced to live on the moment and to go with the flow, because so many things can happen to me in a day. Like, it's unbelievable. The only like routine that I live in my life is like, I wake up really early every single day, like at 6 o'clock in the morning, to take my brother to school because he's still in high school. And I go to college and go to my classes, but that's like the only routine that I live, because what's inside the routine is so random. Like, anything could happen to me, like literally. Like right now, a few months ago, my dad called me. My dad is 41 years old, and he called me and told me that I'm having a little sister. Yep. My dad is pregnant. No, not my dad. My stepmom is. They live in Chicago, and I'm going to visit them on Christmas. Maybe I can take it to Chicago with me, guys. I don't know much of Chicago because I've never lived over there, but what I've seen, it's cool, guys, you know. I love it, love the city. And yeah, I'm having a baby sister. It's like going to be my first real blood sister, because I already have a brother. And I have a lot of stepbrothers and sisters, a lot of them, whom I really love. I hope you can meet my sister Natalia that lives in Chicago. Oh, yeah, she lives in Chicago. Yeah. I'm messing it up. So yeah, I hope you can meet her. She's my same age, and she's cool as hell. Well, I just had to start my video vlogging. A little bit tranquil, you know, relax here in my house. Well, at least trying. Because there's some, like, people here in my house that are installing some curtains that my parents wanted to put here in the house. So there are a couple of people here. You might hear, like, tool noises and machinery and stuff. Noise, a lot of noise. But rather than that, it's pretty quiet today. Pretty quiet. I'm, you know, here sitting down, and I'm trying to entertain you, but I know it's very boring. So that's why I'm gonna like do this quick, because I want you guys to write me, "Shut up, just shut up, stop talking, my ears, ah!" Yeah, that kind of stuff happens. So I just want to tell you guys that you can write me, and you know, you can send me themes that you would like to me to talk to you guys about. Like, for instance, I'll try soon to talk about inspiration. It's a pretty good, you know, theme to start a video blog. I don't know, shoes. Malls. I work at a mall, so actually work at a game room, an arcade. It's pretty cool working there when there's a lot of people, because when people don't go over there, it's like, and you're like sitting down like this all day for 6 hours straight. But I meet a lot of people. Like, I know a couple of guys like go daily over there every time I work. They're like becoming stalkers because they think I'm pretty. But, just write me. And you know, you can like search for places here in Puerto Rico and ask me to go to them. I'll visit them for you and show you around. I'll be glad to do it. And you know, if I'll try to show you like the clubbing life. I'll even interview people, Puerto Rican random people here, you know. I'm very friendly. I can talk to absolutely everyone. I don't care about anything. I'm crazy. Well, maybe a little insane, but not crazy. Isn't that the same thing? I think. But, yeah. Just write me, you know. I could go to, like, any place. I could watch a movie for you guys and do a critique. I could put my foot in my head like this and answer my phone. Hello. Yep. I can do pretty much anything you ask me guys to, you know. Just write to me. Write. And I'll show you around here in Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is awesome. You have to come here sometime in your life. So anyways, cutting it short, even though it's pretty long. But, oh, I'm going to finish up with one of my favorite club songs. I'm sure you guys love it. Here it goes. Let me turn off the volume. I just love that song. It's like a story that happens to everyone. I've lost my keys in a party. Keys. I lost my phone also, but I found it pretty cool. Sorry I don't have my guitar with me. But I promise that if you guys... Oh, that's also another one also. If you want me to do a cover of a song, just write to me and tell me which song it is. I'll listen to it and I'll do a cover of it. So...